That's the kind of moron.
Anybody have a cold beer for Steve Austin?
Wait a minute.
I ain't slept in a couple of days. So I figured you're so damn boring. Maybe you could put old Stone Cold to sleep.
Oh my.
I was outside a while ago. I was watching the grass grow. I was watching the paint dry. And I was so damn bored, I said to myself, what can be even more boring than this that can actually put Stone Cold Steve Austin to sleep?
Yeah, I can't even find the words to describe you, the shame I feel for you. How irresponsible it is of you people to cheer a man like that.
Hold on a second, I'm gonna make myself a little pallet.
I don't put it past any one of you. You would all line up, empty your pockets, second mortgage on your house, and pay your good hard-earned money just to see Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Rick Van Winkle, look at this.
That's a snore.
I'm gonna.
Uh-oh.
Thanks for the little nap, and since I just woke up, I'm gonna go get a couple of beers and some eggs. And let me tell you this one final time, you're the most boring human being I've ever seen in my life, and that's the bottom line, 'cause Stone Cold said so. Son of a bitch!